What is the whitish stuff in my underwear at the end of the day?
Hashtag Ask AMAZE!
Well, the good news is the vagina is supposed to release a small amount of whitish or clearish fluid every day. You might find it in your underwear at the end of the day, or on your toilet paper. It's actually the vagina's way of keeping itself clean, just like saliva in the mouth, or earwax in the ears. If the amount of fluid, the color, or the odor of the discharge changes from what's normal for your body, then it's time to talk with a trusted adult and maybe visit a healthcare provider.
Find out more about your body right here on AMAZE.